This song, knowing the story just makes it even better. So if y'all don't mind, we're gonna have a quick story time. Are we cool for that, Portland? So basically, I grew up with this girl, and she was this pageant queen, beauty queen bully, if y'all can imagine. This beautiful girl that treated everyone like crap, including myself, and would go around saying, oh, Maddie Marlowe's not pretty enough, she's not good enough, she'll never make it in country music. And so we thought we would take, you know, a bad situation and turn it into a positive. And never thought that this song would ever see the light of day, so that's kind of why we wrote it. But turns out that you guys liked this one, so I put it on our record. And unfortunately for her, for being mean to a songwriter, she got a song written after her, and it's named after her. This is called Sierra.
Thank you.